How to hard reset Galaxy M34. Step 1. At first, turn off the Samsung Galaxy M34 5G by using the power button plus the volume down combination. Step 2. Next, connect your smartphone to the computer by using the USB cable. After, push and keep the power key with the volume up at the same time. Step 3. Let go of the held keys when you see the Samsung logo on the screen, and wait for the recovery mode.